This video is to introduce and show you about recurring deposit. Recurring deposit is a systematic investment method which is very beneficial for salaried people. I just want to show you the return you get after 10 years with different monthly investments. I use ICICI Bank recurring deposit calculator. By default, it shows the return. For a normal and senior citizen, it shows the 6 month return. In this video we want to tell about 10 years return. For 10 years ICICI Bank shows 7.25% per annum. For a 20,000 monthly investment, it will return 35,22,000 rupees. Okay, also, and for a in this case the 20,000 monthly investment, we can earn 11,22,000 after 10 years, total 35 lakhs. In the case of 40,000, it comes around 70,44,000, and the interest earned is 22,44,000. And if it is 60,000 per month investment, you earn 1 crore. In this, 33,67,000 is the interest earned. As a summary, you can see that for 10,000 it is 17 lakh, 20,000 it is 35 lakh, 30,000 it is 52 lakh, 40,000 it is 70 lakh, 50,000 it is 88 lakh, and 60,000 it is 1 crore. From this you can see that if you plot a graph, it will look like this. From this you can see that the total amounts and the interest you earn after 10 years of investment with these different monthly investment amounts. Okay, thank you.